A student who posted racist tweets about the Bolton midfielder Fabrice Muamba after he collapsed during a match has been jailed for 56 days. Liam Stacey was 21, pleaded guilty last week. The chief prosecutor for Wales said the case should serve as a warning that comments made online are not beyond the law.